gospodine Bertalan, u našem gradu radi renovirana filijala OTP banke. Odmah na početku pitanje, šta biste vi poručili građanima Pirota? Šta je to što može da se, što utiče na njihovo opredeljenje da daju poverenje upravo vaše banci?
Most important thing that we want to serve our customer.
Najvažnija stvar koju želimo da služimo našim klijentima.
To understand their real needs.
Da shvatimo njihove prave potrebe.
And find the proper solution which fits the need.
I da nađemo pravo rješenje za njihove potrebe.
And help them to achieve the goals what they have.
I da postignu ciljeve koje su oni zacrtali sebi.
We are serving them.
Služimo ih.
The price what we are offering is good.
Ta cena koju nudimo je dobra.
The politeness of the staff of the branch is excellent.
Usluga osoblja u filijali je odlična.
And together with this brand new environment.
I zajedno sa ovom novom okolinom, novim prostorom.
Real satisfaction to your customers.
To će dati pravo zadovoljstvo našim klijentima. U našem gradu ima puno banaka. Da li OTP banka ima neki argument više da bi zadobila poverenje građana?
We have a lot of banks in our city. Do you have an argument more which would satisfy more the clients in our city?
I don't like to compare ourselves to other.
Ne želim da se poredim sa drugima.
I think the most important thing that the customer has to be the first.
Najbitnija stvar je da klijent treba da bude na prvom mestu.
And each and every client must have a feeling.
I svaki klijent mora imati osjećaj
that he or she is receiving tailor-made service. Exactly.
Da dobije uslugu tačno kakva njima treba.
Da li je to upravo to? Čime banke pridobijaju poverenje građana?
Is that really the fact according to which the banks gained the trust of their clients, those tailor-made products?
I think that this is the most important word, trust.
Mislim da je najvažnija stvar u svemu tome poverenje.
We have to gain the trust of our customers.
Moramo da zadobijemo poverenje naših klijenata.
And the best way to do that is the relationship that the customer would have with the employees of the bank.
Najbolji način je za to odnos klijenata sa zaposlenima u filijali.
The customers must trust the person who serves them.
Klijenti moraju da veruju ljudima koji ih uslužuju.
So that's, I think that this personal relationship, this personal service, this is the most important differentiating factor.
Mislim da je taj lični odnos, lična usluga, najbitnija stvar u svemu tome.
Hvala lepo.